Anybody from you can butt in anytime. I just would like to ask the first question to Secretary Ochoa. Sir, do you know personally Asik Carlos Gadapan o PDEA?
No, sir.
No.
No.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. During your time as the executive secretary, did the information regarding the alleged involvement of Ms. Maricel Soriano and Bumbong Marcos and other high-profile cohorts reach your office?
No, sir.
Thank you. May we know if you have seen the alleged pre-operation authority document signed by Mr. Morales, which is one of the subject matter of this inquiry?
Not at all, sir.
Thank you. During our first hearing, Mr. Morales claimed that you commanded Asik Gadapan and the PDEA to stop the operation against Ms. Maricel Soriano and Bumbong Marcos and other high-profile cohorts and disregard the request for pre-operation authority. Anong masasabi mo dito, sir?
As I earlier mentioned, I don't even know him. And I don't recall of any occasion that we have met or even talked. So I completely deny that I have made those instructions as alleged.
Thank you, sir. Were you aware that sometime in 2013, the Liceo of Malacañang invited Mr. Morales for a briefing regarding PDEA operations, including those that were halted?
I cannot recall exactly if that indeed took place, but I only learned now when this hearing was conducted. And I somehow, but very, very vaguely, if there was an incident that happened, but I'm not so sure if, because it was never, I was never informed of such meeting. And even after that meeting, there was no report submitted to me in regard to what transpired in that meeting.
Thank you, sir. But I think Liceo, were you aware ka ba nung existence ng Liceo under General Serapio, who testified before this committee last hearing? Were you aware of the system?
Yes, we created that unit, Your Honor, during our time.
So, yung pagpapatawag ni General Serapio, you're not aware of that?
No, sir. No, no.
Thank you. My colleagues, you have questions? Further questions? Huh? Senator Jinggoy?
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Mr. Chair, paano ba na-implicate yung pangalan ni Attorney Ochoa?
According to former agent Jonathan Morales, he was told by then
Gadapan.
Asik Gadapan, the Deputy Director General for Operations, when he was about to travel abroad for schooling in El Ailia International Law Enforcement Academy in Bangkok, Thailand. He was told by Gadapan that the one who instructed for the halting of this operation was then Executive Secretary Attorney Paquito Ochoa.
All right. Yes, kilala mo ba ito si Agent Morales?
No, sir.
So, ano ba yung palagay mo sa motibo niya? Bakit bakit para tumistigo at tinawit ko kung nagbigay ng instruction na patigilin ng investigasyon sa nasabing drug case noong 2012? What do you think this is motive, Mr. Attorney Ochoa?
I have absolutely no idea, sir.
Well, alam mo, Mr. Chair, hindi naman natin pwedeng tanungin si Attorney Gadapan dahil patay na siya, no? Dahil diba? Siya ang sabi ni Agent Morales, si Gadapan na nag-utos sa kanya para tama ba? Para ipatigil yung operation.
According to him, the casing and the surveillance operation authority to conduct gazing surveillance operation on the persons mentioned in the information was disapproved by Gadapan. The reason why is that my instruction daw si Executive Secretary Paquito Ochoa na ihinto yung operation.
Okay, last question.
Senator Jingoy, meron lang ako nakalimutan na Attorney Ochoa. About kakalat sa social media about most law firm. Meron siya sabi na yung most law firm daw is ang M stands for Marcos, O is for Ochoa, and S and T, I don't know.
Serapio and Tan.
Serapio and Tan. Am I correct? Is this information correct? That you are both members of the same law firm with the now First Lady Marcos?
That is true, Your Honor. We were former law partners and we formed that law firm, if I remember right, in 2006. But when I got appointed as Executive Secretary, I have to withdraw from that law firm in 2010.
Yeah, because there were insinuations. Ito naman ay insinuations lang na kaya daw nagkaroon ka ng interest na ipahinto yung operations because, again, you were influenced by your partner in the law firm. Those are insinuations lang. So we want to hear from you about this. Yun lang, kinukonfirm ko lang sa'yo.
Oh, that is not true, Your Honor.
Thank you for that answer. Salamat, sir.